Again, you all are welcome in my channel. Today we are going to discuss one very very important question. You know, now I started a question answers to my subscriber. My subscriber, you know, asked me several very very good questions regarding PhD. They have some queries regarding the PhD, so I decided to answer them, you know, answer the question asked by them. So one very important question one of the subscriber asked me is, what is your view on PhD interview questions? So this is a very 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 good question. Somebody asked me, what is my view on PhD interview questions? You know, interview is one of the criteria to get admission into the PhD. You know, to get admission into the PhD, you require to sit on an entrance exam, or otherwise in India, if you have NET qualified or a GATE qualified, then the PhD exam, entrance exam, is exempt for you. But the interview you must have to face. Now, what questions will be asked to you in the interview? This is again a very very, you know, very good question asked by one of my subscribers. So let's discuss this question formally. See, actually in the interview, you know, most of the people, they get confused whether in PhD interview what the panel will going to ask you. See, particularly they check, you know, your technical knowledge. Sometimes they will ask you about the tech field. If you are from the technology field, they will ask you, you know, some latest technology or some latest research going on in that particular area. Or sometimes they are not, you know, ask you very basic questions, like they are not ask you the coding, they are not ask you, you know, about the subject matter, but definitely they will ask you certain technical questions, technical queries. Or they generally check your viewpoint about that particular, you know, technology, rather than to ask you a particular question related to the subject. And sometimes they will give you a case study, you know, because I faced it personally in my interviews. They give me a case study, like, if you are in this situation, then what kind of, you know, research or what kind of solution you will provide. So this is also sometimes they ask you. And I remember they ask you regarding, you know, they check your interest of doing PhD. Why you want to do PhD? So this answer must be clear into your mind. So the appropriate answer regarding this for this question is, you know, the your passion of doing the PhD, or to gain the name and the fame both, and you know, you want to do something in your life. So there are so many answers. So I request you, you know, to answer this question, to prepare the answer of this question with yourself. And sometimes regarding this, with this also, they are sometimes, you know, check your non-technical background. They will ask you regarding your research interest, like with which professor, you know, your interest of research is aligned, so that they can request that professor to take you as an intern or as a research scholar under him or her if the vacancy is available. So this is one. Another, properly dictating the research interest would implies that the student has done his groundwork before appearing for an interview. That is why you need to be, you know, very focused on the area or the theme on which you want to do the research. So these are the I remember in my case, you know, one of the professor asked me a question that it is a full-time PhD and we are going to give you a very low stipend and you have to be here till 9 to 5, whether it is accepted to you. So at that time, since I am working professional, so I am getting a good salary, handsome salary, so it is a very big question for survival for in my case. So I immediately asked, sir, when I have to resign? They checked my, you know, the passion of doing the PhD. Then the professor said, you need not to be resigned, you know, we will ask you to come over here on weekends, or you have to do research and you have to, you know, perform some academic activities over here. So be firm. According to me, the best tip, you're passionate, you're open mind, and you're, you know, the research proposal. all these three things make you perfectly, you know, crack the interview. And PhD interview is not just mere a formality. The jury is, you know, watching each and everything, your passion, your attitude, and your knowledge as well. So be clarity in your thought, why you want to do PhD, why you choose that particular area, and what contribution you can give in that particular area. So these three questions, I think the best questions that everybody and every professors will probably ask to you. So with this note, you know, I'll end this video over here, and I request you all, those who are watching me, they can ask me, you know, any question by putting into the description, into the comment box. I will always be, you know, very helpful for you to, and I always feel very happy to help you kind of people. So with this note, I am ending this video over here, and will come back soon with some new question, addressing some new questions of my new subscriber. Till then, thank you. Stay tuned.